Mindy here with your reset tip for the day, and this is a really important one. So there is a nerve that comes out of your brain, goes to your heart, goes to your lungs, goes to your digestion, goes to your liver, goes to your pancreas, and it controls function of all of those organs. And it is such a powerful nerve that if this nerve goes off in your body, it can start to affect your moods, it can slow down your digestive tract, it can actually rev up your heart rate, and it can cause you to have a more shallow breathing pattern, it can lower your immunity, it can cause inflammation to go up. That's how crazy powerful this nerve is, and most people don't know about it. It's called your vagus nerve. And what's important about this nerve is that it literally comes out of your lower part of your brain, out of your brain, where your brain stem is. And from a spinal perspective, it comes down through right by the atlas and the axis. For those of you that have seen a chiropractor, you know how important these two bones are. This vagus nerve will come down out of that area and start to send information to these vital organs. And what the body will then do is that if all of these organs are working right, then they'll send a message back up to the brain via the vagus nerve and tell the brain that, hey, everything's really cool down here. You don't need to worry about us. But there's one major thing that's happening to people, and it's called the vagal stimulation, the vagal tone is dampening. It's getting depressed. And so there's a really interesting study out right now called vagal nerve stimulation. You can go and Google it, where they are looking to actually implant a sensor into the vagus nerve in the side of your neck and start to rev up the tone of the vagus nerve so that the brain can actually coordinate all of these organs efficiently. But guess what we see from a chiropractic standpoint, and what is so interesting is most people think of chiropractors as only being a source of relief from back and neck pain and headaches. But what you guys that go to chiropractors on a regular basis realize is that when you align this bone, this top bone, your atlas, you get that bone lined up so that there's no pressure on this vagal nerve, what ends up happening is your digestion gets better. And your heart rate calms down, and you can take deeper breaths. And those of you who've been under chiropractic care for a really long time, you start to notice that your immune system goes up and your inflammation goes down. And all of that is happening from stimulating and balancing one nerve. It's called the vagus nerve, and hands down, it is the most important nerve in your body. So if you're seeing a chiropractor, here's my recommendation to you. Make sure they're x-raying the top part of your spine. The major, we call them subluxations, the major misalignment patterns that we see in our office that start to dampen down the vagal tone are atlases that go anterior, we have atlases that go superior, and we have an occiput that will go inferior. This combination tends to cause more damage to the vagal tone than anything else. So ask your chiropractor, have they measured it? Do they know if that's the pattern that your atlas is at? It's that important, because what we're seeing and what I get is I get all the people who have over-medicated and they've tried every trick in the book, but really what they need to do is calm something down like their nervous system. And once they get their nervous system calm, then the body can start to heal. So it's called your vagus nerve. Check it out. It's called vagal nerve stimulation. And if you're going to see a chiropractor, please ask them, what position is my atlas in, so that you want to make sure they understand that they're working with the right bone and that they know that. But also, we want to make sure that you're getting the best care possible and that you're getting this vagal tone balanced out. So vagus nerve. What I'd like to hear from you guys is I'd love those of you that go to chiropractors, tell me what you feel after a chiropractic adjustment. Because most people tell me it's happiness, and they feel energy, and they feel light, and all of that is because a chiropractic adjustment can actually stimulate the vagus nerve. So, hope that helps. As always, I love being on this journey with you all.